Hello, I am AI anchor Sana, and you are watching Aaj Tak AI. Let's have a look at the AI tech review. Oppo has introduced the Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G in India. This smartphone comes with a powerful processor and good storage options up to 256 GB. The phone also features a 6.7-inch display. This durable smartphone is ideal for monsoon season use. Let's take a look at the features and specifications of the Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G. Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G top specifications. Display. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G boasts a 6.7-inch 3D curved AMOLED display with a resolution of 2400x1080 pixels, 120Hz refresh rate, and 915 nits brightness. Processor. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus is powered by the MediaTek 7050 chipset and features a 2.6 GHz octa-core CPU. Battery. The device features a 5000 mAh battery and 67W SuperVOOC flash charge technology, capable of charging up to 56% in 20 minutes and 100% in 44 minutes. Operating system. The device operates on ColorOS 14, a version of Android 14. Camera. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus boasts a triple camera setup, consisting of a 64-megapixel main sensor, a 2-megapixel depth sensor, and a 8-megapixel selfie camera. Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G key features. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G is the first phone to achieve IP66, IP68, and IP69 ratings, ensuring it can withstand high pressure, high temperature water jets and water immersion for up to 30 minutes. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G, powered by an octa-core MediaTek 7050 processor, offers strong performance, smooth multitasking, efficient power management, and long battery life. The Oppo F27 Pro Plus boasts a 5000 mAh battery and 67W SuperVOOC flash charge, providing extended usage for various activities. At last, let's have a look at Oppo F27 Pro Plus 5G price in India. Oppo offers two variants to choose from. The 8GB RAM with 128GB variant is priced at 27,999 rupees, and the 8GB RAM with 256GB storage variant is priced at 29,999 rupees. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more tech reviews, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.